Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all are safe at home. Today we are going to start our lecture number 7 of science, unit number 2, the body machine. So students, today we are going to do our book exercise. Open page number 9, make a proper sketch on top of the page, write classwork at the center and date at the corner. Students, take out your sharp pencils to write. Let's read the instructions. Number 1, what work is done by these parts of our body? Students, हमें यहाँ पर ये write करना है, जो body parts given हैं, वो हमारी body में क्या काम करते हैं? उनका function क्या है? Part A, the heart. What is the function of heart? Heart means दिल. दिल हमारी body में क्या काम करता है? And the answer is, it pumps blood to all parts of our body. Heart हमारे तमाम body parts को blood पहुंचाता है. Part B, the lungs. What is the function of lungs? Lungs हमारी body में क्या काम करते हैं? And the answer is, we use them to breathe. Lungs की मदद से हम सांस लेते हैं. Part C, the brain. What is the function of brain? Brain हमारी body में क्या काम करता है? And the answer is, we use it to think with. Brain की मदद से हम सोचते हैं. Part D, the stomach. What is the function of stomach? Stomach हमारी body में क्या काम करता है? And the answer is, it digests our food. Stomach हमारा खाना digest करता है. Question number 6. Choose the correct answer from the brackets to fill in the blank. Part A. The organs in our body do dash jobs and the options are the same and different. हमारे body के parts क्या एक जैसी working करते हैं? No. हर body part different working करता है. So, the correct option is different. Right? Different in the blank. Part B. We should drink dash glasses of clean water to keep healthy and the options are 6 to 8 and 1 to 3. हमें healthy रहने के लिए दिन में कितने glass पानी के पीने चाहिए? 6 to 8 or 1 to 3. And the correct option is 6 to 8. हमें दिन में healthy रहने के लिए 6 to 8 glasses clean water के पीने चाहिए. Write 6 to 8 in the blank. Part C, regular exercise makes us dash and the options are strong, weak. Daily basis पर exercise करने से हमारी body कैसी हो जाती है? Strong या फिर weak? So, the correct option is strong. Daily basis पर exercise करने से हमारी body strong हो जाती है. Write strong in the blank. Part D, fruits and vegetables are dash foods and the options are unhealthy and healthy. Fruits and vegetables हमारे लिए healthy होते हैं या फिर unhealthy. So the correct option is healthy. Fruits and vegetables हमारे लिए healthy होते हैं. Write healthy in the blank. Now note down your home task. Learn and write page number 9 in the book unit number 2.
Thank you. Allah Hafiz.